How do we get in?
I don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Anything?
Clear over here.
Shit!
Shit!
We lost them.
Watch yourselves!
I'm gonna find a way out of here.
Fraser, there's a door over here. Might be a way through. Coming!
Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes.
Not here again.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his up. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. That ledge with waterfalls. That's the way forward. Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadu.
It's a shame, in a way. Balua's hidden from the world.
Now I know why.
That another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way.
Getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balor. Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. In here, Nadine. Tastes great.
We need to catch up.
Company ahead. I see him.
Okay. Done. Let's go.
Oh, damn it!
It blocked us again.
It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. Bit deeper here.
Look, there's some air bubbles coming up from the pool.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balur was their city, in a way. This?
that a sitar?
Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here. What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
I can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't. Thank you. Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Quite a hard dive, but it looks deep enough.
Okay.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just... need to get my head back in the game and I'll be...
Hey! Aideen Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smarter.
That's our way back in.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here. Whole place is flooded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's what?
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us. See your way up?
Looking. Nothing to climb this way.
Shiva's got a trident as well.
The Trishula. The three points represent creation, preservation, and destruction.
But back in Halabidu, the trident was wielded by Ganesh.
Yeah, that's what Shiva used to chop off Ganesh's human head.
Ah.
Yeah.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Nothing to climb on this side.
Fraser, we can jump to the platform from here.
Here we go. Okay, I've got this one.
And I've got this one.
Teamwork! Bringing down Shiva's drum. Oh! We'd better get a move on. Another go. Jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass shaped drum. Hey, now.
Grab onto something.
Okay, steady. Oh. And we're good. Time to see what's up there. Not up to me.
What?
Oh.
It's running all the way down to the end.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. There's another crank up ahead. Going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one.
Destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here.
Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, I guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.